Hello. So this is our final song for the 1970s portion, and This Is Somebody to Love. It was written by lead singer and pianist Freddie Mercury of the British rock band Queen. The song is similar to Queen's earlier hit, Bohemian Rhapsody, with complex harmonies and guitar solos. But instead of the straight tone of the traditional English choir, the band turned to the sounds of gospel. Since its release in 1976, the song has appeared on a number of television shows, such as American Idol, The X Factor, and Glee, and the movies Happy Feet and Ella Enchanted. And the soloists for this song are Nathan Leahy and Peyton Nelson.
They say I'm going crazy.
They said I'm
Thank you.